I want to talk just real briefly about lumbar spine surgery, which some patients with low back pain or leg pain or difficulty with ambulation or chronic pain or deformity require some type of intervention surgically into their low back or their lumbar spine, which is predominantly the five lower lumbar vertebrae and then includes the sacrum, which is the lowest piece of the lumbosacral spine that attaches to the pelvis. And so in general, when we talk about lumbar spine surgery, there are really two different broad categories. And one is a decompression. And so what that means is we're gonna go in there and physically take the pressure off of the nerves in some way, shape, or form. And those decompressions have a number of different names. They are called microdiscectomies, or laminectomies, or foraminotomies. And so they can go by all those tubular discectomies. So, I mean, all these terms just mean that we're going in there and we're gonna take some of the pressure off that nerve. And that's gonna help with some amount of low back or leg pain predominantly. And then the second big category, well, let me just say this. So when we talk about that decompression type procedure, the main goal is to get the pressure off the nerve. And so this is an anatomical model of one section of the lumbar spine. So we have a lumbar vertebral body here. That's the white block looking thing. And then we have a red disc that, now the disc isn't really red, but it is red in this model. And then we have, so the disc here in this model, which is represented by the red structure. And then we have another lumbar vertebral body here. And then there's a nerve. You can see this nerve root coming out through this hole called the foramen. And on the back side of the spine, we have a roof that sits on top of the lumbar spine called the lamina. And below that lamina then are all the nerve roots that are surrounded by something called the dura. So this is, again, this is the model here. We have the bone, the disc, the bone, and then the nerve coming out here. So these decompressions are simply, they're a method to go in there and take the pressure off the nerve in some way, shape, manner. And the decompression that we're gonna choose is gonna be based upon where the pressure or the stenosis is on that nerve. The next basket that we kind of put all these different surgeries on into it is called a fusion. And in a fusion, we actually go in there and oftentimes we'll put screws or cages or blocks to help stabilize the spine, and then we'll fuse it with some bone grafts. So in that type of procedure, we have the bone, the disc, and the bone, and what we'll do is oftentimes take the whole disc out, and then where it's collapsed, kind of open that space up and get the space open for that nerve, and then maybe put a spacer in here or a block or a cage, and then keep it there by putting some screws into the pedicles, these little pillars here, to kind of help us. So then we have something maybe from the front and from the back, and then we fuse it there, but we put it into a spot where it's not gonna pinch these nerves and cause further harm to those nerves. So that's called a fusion. So now you know there's two kind of broad categories that we talk about in the lumbar spine. One is a decompression, it has a bunch of different names. The other one is a fusion, and there's all different types of fusions.